So, Anna, did you have to sort of psych yourself up to be scared when you're standing in a little sort of recording booth with just, two weird British guys shouting at you down a phone line or,
It's
generally?
funny, because I it's like I hadn't thought about that, because there are scary parts where I am like screaming like I'm scared, but I did have the luxury of knowing that it's kind of funny. So I didn't have to like dig deep inside myself, and maybe that's lazy on my part, and try and be really scared, because it was just fun to kind of try all these different funny screams.
Did you watch anything? Did Chris and Sam suggest anything to you in terms of, hey, you should really try and watch this movie. It gives you an idea of the tone we're going for, or was it just we're creating this world, dive in, basically?
Yeah, I mean they didn't do that, and I guess I'm kind of glad certainly that that they didn't suggest animated films, because then I think because it was my first time I would have gotten kind of in my head and tried to just live in the world of that film and what those actors were doing with their voices. And like I said, the surprise was how human they wanted us to be and how much soul they wanted to put into these characters.
And so they didn't make you sit down and watch, Halloween or, that kind of stuff, and
No,
just
I mean I've
basically.
seen all the, I mean, it's there's a funny bit at the opening that's a very kind of, a movie parody that's, it's very clever, and it comes from a place of love, I think, for those kind of B movies. And I've seen a lot of those movies that are great because they're bad, and not even because they're bad, just just like Garth Marenghi's Dark Place or something, like where it sort of captures like people who are really going for it even though they don't have any money, to just try and make somebody jump.
The sort of cheesy stuff that doesn't necessarily know it's being cheesy, just
Exactly,
really, really
exactly.
goes
There's
for it.
something really
So,
like wonderful about that.
yeah. Well, you'll win a lot of people over at Empire by quoting Garth Marenghi, so
Ah,
congratulations on that one.
thank you very much. Ah, yes, phase one complete.
The invasion can begin, basically, now, yeah. And one of the things that people often talk about when they do animated movies is they don't necessarily get to act alongside their fellow cast members, but you guys did. At least you had some pairings occasionally, like you had Casey, I think. So.
I had Casey on my first day, which was amazing and wonderful to kind of, get through the highs and lows of our first experience together and really kind of cheer each other on. And then I got to do one day with our lead, Cody Smit McPhee, although I did find it much more difficult to be mean to him when he was in the room. So
Really, you can just bully him
it
in real
helped,
life.
it helped like some of our conversations were, I think absolutely aided by, finding a rhythm between the two of us. But yeah, sometimes I was like, I can't look at you, man. I feel so bad.